The labeling pathways offer confirmatory diagnosis and can prevent unnecessary second-line therapies or drug desensitization procedures after chemotherapeutic hypersensitivity reactions. However, these pathways rely on risk in vivo tests. Data on whether in vitro tests could be helpful are scarce. For that, in this study, we assessed the role of basophil activation tests in the diagnosis of hypersensitivity reaction to platinum salts and taxan in a well-defined population featuring varied endophenotypes and severities. We conducted a 3-year-long multicentric prospective study. The allergy workup includes clinical history, skin tests, and drug provocation tests. Initial reaction was based on type 1 cytokine release syndrome and mixed phenotype symptoms, and if unable to fit in any of these, as indeterminate. Drug provocation tests were negative in all considered low-risk patients, whereas they were negative in 62% moderate risk patients. We performed basophil activation tests using CD63 and CD203C as activation markers in patient and exposed controls. Tests showed 79% sensitivity in type 1 IgE-mediated reactions to platinum salts, with a high correlation to a skin test. This result suggested that basophil activation test is a promising tool for the labeling and endotyping hypersensitivity reactions to chemotherapeutics, especially type 1 reaction to platinum salts, possibly identifying patients at risk of positive drug provocation tests.